land the fight, and now he's just in survival mode.
Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
They got like one or two good songs in there. That's about it. To the body.
Oh, is that a big knee? The body. We'll see if he can follow up. Oh, straight right. Able to check the high kick. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. So a huge round for him there. That. All right, let's see how it goes here at the start of round two. Anderson Silva versus the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. Oh, shot there, DC. I'm not sure how he stands up.
I mean, when you get hit with a shot,
he's out. Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. We'll take a look back at the highlights. You know, we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish.
God, Anderson was never the same after he broke that leg. Golly. That was a nasty break, too. He kicked that nigga in his head. Leg broke. I never forget that.
Are you ready? You ready?
All right, champ. I can see you're pitting a little bit. You're excited. This straight out of a... Oh! Oh, he might be out. Hands a big right hand early. He's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is...
Well, he told us on Thursday, you don't get paid to fight 15 minutes. To that end, early takedown is there.
His ideal fight is a grind. As ugly as he can make it, it's better for him. And with this early takedown, he ensures that he can start to wear the gas tank for a long time.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Nice punch by Silva, lands flush. Whoa!
Oh! Now he's on top of him looking for the finish. Oh, he got him hurt bad!
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
This to watch as he continues to dole out damage with the ground and pound.
Take it back to the days of guys like Mark Coleman just beating people up in the ground and pound. This guy is a throwback fighter and he's very fun to watch.
Yeah, the Godfather would be proud. Connects with a right. Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
When you gonna learn to guard your face? I done kicked you 7 times in it. And they all been staggers.
Big kick land.
Oh, straight right. Oh, big knee.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact.
Oh my God.
Oh, he might be out.
You know what? Get up. No, don't submit him. Let him get up.
Triangle looks pretty tight.
Let him get up.
No Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt, but maybe not good here.
No, it looks like he's getting in deep.
All right, so he postures up.
Oh, man, that was slick.
I'm going to let him get up because I want him to learn to guard his face.
And now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. It was coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad.
The shot. Israel Adesanya gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. Oh!
Yeah, sleep. Dead. Dead. Murdered. Remember that. I'm a certified killer.
For the real DC as we look back at that symptom.